special time for children. This year, our special gift to you is a journey back in time to the very first Christmas when God gave us the best gift of all. It all starts with the girl named Mary who was engaged to a man named Joseph. One day, an angel came to Mary and said,
"The Lord is with you, Mary. Blessed are you among women."
Mary was deeply troubled by his words and worried about what his greeting meant. But the angel went on to say,
"Do not be afraid, you have found favor with God. You shall conceive and bear a son and give him the name Jesus. Great will be his dignity, and he will be called the Son of Most High."
Mary wondered how this could happen since she was not married. But the angel told her that the power of the Holy Spirit would come upon her, and the power of the Most High would overshadow her, and the offspring to be born to her would be called the Son of God. Mary replied,
"Joy to the world, good to the earth, see.
as Mary and Joseph in the stable did as the angel had said. And in the east, some wise men saw a star and said,
"Where is the baby who was born to be king of the Jews? We saw his star when it came up to us, when it came up in the east, and we have come to worship him."
He was in the world, and through him the world was made. Yet the world did not know who he was. And any who did accept him, he empowered to become the children of God.
Xavier.
Okay,